has this little like plant here. It's called Angel's Wings. Beautiful, just beautiful. The sun comes up on that little bird back there. Little birds like to take a drink. Peaceful, peaceful place. Peaceful little place. We'll walk through here. Another big weeping cherry. And some roses. These petunias, huh? They are just doing so nicely. My little critters with the windows there. So pretty. And patience. Beautiful color. Just beautiful. But these take the cake. This one here is with my hot pink chairs. And this beautiful petunia. There's my flamingo. There's my flamingo. There's some little pots up in the tree. And there's a little path. Another little path. The rose bush trying to get started here. Rose of Sharon. Little bird bath from my mother's house. It's gotta be with seahorses. That is probably, could be 65 years old. My mom had that. Beautiful little bird bath. Here's another clematis in the tree. It just takes care of itself. Up it goes. Up it goes. Weeping cherry. Now we take a little walk here from the other side of the pond. We're having a wonderful time today, just having fun. something about hospice. You get that peaceful, peaceful feeling. I love to come back here and just take a little walk. So pretty. Just peaceful. And also cool feeling. A cool feeling. Canadian hemlock, lovely tree. There's a big boy there. Big hosta there. Mm-hmm. Nice stuff.